The next guy I'm going to talk about, in my opinion, is one of the most talented, creative, interesting riders I've ever seen. Mike Aiken is a rider that'll show up at a new park, and before most guys even get their pads on, Mike's already conquered the park and earned the respect from the locals. At the end of the day, in my eyes, Mike's pretty untouchable.